whole foods like dark leafy greens, and mean protein like fish and beans, not processed foods like Nabisco. Time to cook with Dr. Crisco.
Hi, welcome back to Cooking for Your Kids with Dr. Crisco. Lately, Colin has really been into Transformers.
Robot who is gonna destroy the day. I am coming to rescue the day.
So I thought, why not give him his own transformation?
The Transformers, more than meets the eye. The Transformers, robots in disguise. The Autobots wage their battle to destroy the evil forces of the Decepticons. The Transformers, more than meets the eye. The Transformers,
Autobots,
robots in the sky. Autobots wage their battle to destroy the evil forces of the Decepticons.
When you decide what to feed your kids, you need to distinguish between healthy and unhealthy transformations of food. Instead of giving your kids processed food, take healthy food like vegetables and transform them into kid-friendly dishes. Here, let me show you this recipe for a noodle-less lasagna made out of zucchini. I'm sure your kids will love this transformation.
The Transformers, more than meets the eye. The Transformers, robots in disguise. The Autobots wage their battle to destroy the evil forces of the Decepticons. The Transformers, more than meets the eye. The Transformers, robots in disguise. Autobots wage their battle to destroy the evil forces of the Decepticons.
Thank you for tuning into the show and watching my
Hey, where are you?